Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Beloved, I greet you all in the name of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. Still under the umbrella of Premier School of the Prophet. We're still looking at our daily highlights, dreams or vision with the interpretation and application. If you receive a generator, somebody give you a generator in the dream, in a vision, you receive a generator. What does it mean? Generator is a symbol of power that generates light, that produces light. Generator is a symbol of power. It symbolizes, but it means you have received power. You have received the anointing that will bring about light, the light of God, the light of the gospel, the light of Christ. And also, of course, it can be literal. It can be literally that somebody will give you a generator. But spiritually speaking, generator is a symbol of power. It's a symbol of light. You see, it produces power, it produces light. It's a symbol of anointing. Okay? Don't forget this. God bless you. I say receive power to do the work Christ did and greater works. God bless you in Jesus' name. See you again tomorrow. Bye.